In order to make this orange circle clip to the size of the blue triangle, you have to first have a couple things in place. This triangle has to be on top of the orangish, red-orange circle, and you have to have both of them selected. And there's a couple ways of doing this. You can right-click and say make clipping mask. You can go to object, clipping mask, and make, or you can just press Control 7. Let's try that. Control 7. Have to select first. There we go. All right. That's it.